What is 35 into 35? Don't solve it. 5 into 5 is 25 and 3 into next number is 3 into 4, which is 12. That's it. If you want to know 25 into 25, 25 into 25, 5 5s are 25, 2 into next number, which is 3, 3, 3 2s are 6, 6 25. That's simple. This trick actually works out with the same number and which ends with 5. Let's see a multiplication trick with the numbers which are near to 100. First, suppose this 97 and 99 are very near to 100. How much near? This is 3 and this is 1. So 3 into 1, 3. Just write, as it is single digit, we are writing 03, and 97 minus 1 you can do, or 99 minus 3 you can do. It gives the same results. See, 99 minus 3 is 96, 97 minus 1 also 96. So answer is 9603. You can just do it in fraction of seconds. Let's come to this. So basically, if numbers are below 100, you have to do minus. Like 97 plus 1 you have to do. I mean, if it is above 100. So coming to this thing, so it is 1 above 100 and 2, this one is 2 above 100. 1 into 2, 2. So we are writing as 0, 2. Again, 102 plus 1 or 101 plus 2, it gives you the same result, which is 103. So this is the number. So it's that simple. So the next trick is 51 into 59 and 23 into 27. If you want to calculate this, you just have to see one important thing. So just take a number and see a common difference. For example, if you take 55, this is 4 less and this is 4 above. It means 55 minus 4